Okay guys, why are you sitting there? Come on, I'm gonna do video of you. Two red fish. Barb or something? I forgot the name. They're beautiful because they're red and black. Another is a black skirt.
Tetra.
Black skirt tetra. And we have yellow sticking out. Come on here, yellow. Yes, one from one side, one from the other side. Yeah, and we have guppies. Three guppies. We separate them yesterday from the male because they're already pregnant. Soon we're gonna have another kid. Maybe 1 month, I don't know, 20 days I read. Those guppies, red, and Molly, the bigger one is Molly. The second yellow, it's almost Molly, but it's not Molly. It's like a similar to Molly. Oh, this is black skirt tetra. First we have them, they were eating so funny. They would take the food and spill it. Taking food and spill it. We went to the store and asked, what are they doing? And they said, that's kind of fish like this. And this aquarium, same, using this foam. You see how many debris already on that foam? Some food from plants, stuff coming, algae. And it's still protecting a little bit. And from the house, we put the air stone from the house for air. And it looked like a smoke coming from the house. It's so good. So smoke house with the fish. Daniel long fin guppies. Regular Daniel, only two left.
Long fin Daniel.
Yeah, long fin. And guppies.
Male guppies.
And short fin Daniel, still two.
We have one that lost one. Her tail.
She lost the tail, but she swim very well, and it's been like for 2 weeks. She's still active and eat everything and play.
She just keeps swimming in the same spot, but at least she's eating. And she chases once in a while, so she seems healthy even though most of her tail is gone.
And they all like this house. Look this, how they go inside and come back. And even Gap is now playing with Daniel, so I think they were they're chasing Daniel because Gap is a male. Wouldn't know they male. We bought them in the store. My boyfriend went to store and he said, okay, I'll buy guppy, male, female, and he brought them. We keep them couple days until we start looking on them, who they are, and we figure out three of them was male and three female, so we'll see what happened after that. And this aquarium has same foam inside, as you can see, and regular pump. The plant, almost all real. It's kind of called grass and anabias and another
sword plant
and onion. One it's onion, it's called onion, but it's not onion, it's just a look like a fresh young onion. Now we have all aquarium filmed. See how beautiful long fin Daniel with guppies, very comparable to live together. And you're beautiful now that the wait is over.
Love has finally showed her my way. My